huge muscle on the lower portion of the back, latissimus dorsi. Next is trapezius, and it is this triangular muscle that you see right here. On these torsos, you're going to see one side is superficial, one side is deep. They've removed these muscles to see the deep muscles underneath them. So we have to do two layers on this. So again, we start with latissimus dorsi, trapezius. Next is levator scapulae. The word levator means to bring up. So we're elevating the scapula. That muscle that you see right here, that comes off the top of the shoulder, comes off the top of the scapula, that's levator scapulae that you see there. Next are your rhomboids. Rhomboids run adjacent to the spine. So this torso is nice, it shows the vertebra. These are your rhomboids. Based on size and location, rhomboid major are the bigger ones that are inferior. Rhomboid minor is the smaller one that is superior. And finally, we have sacrospinalis or erector spinae. So erect means to keep straight. So to keep the spine straight. So you need to look for your spine, and you need to find those muscles, and they're kind of running up and down, they're running vertically. Those muscles, and these guys, those are all part of the, and these guys, those are all part of the erector spinae or sacrospinalis. Okay?